We're still putting firewood away, but we have an issue where we think people are taking our firewood from the road. May stop in here and then take it, because our house, you can't really see it from here. So we're gonna cut some wood to put up like a fence. How far is it, bud? Go 8 foot, and then how much on the other one? That's kind of what we're gonna do. We're protected. That's the plan, to do that. So we're gonna go cut some wood. We don't have any lumber, so we're gonna do our thing. We have a sawmill here, a HM130. last night, our dog Tank, right here, was kind of throwing a fit about 12 o'clock. He was whining, and I just thought he had to go to the bathroom, so I got up to let him go, and he would not step off the porch. I should have thought more about it. Turns out, a brown bear came right out of this trail, and walked right down the middle of this road. That's our garage, there's our house. To our right is all wilderness, state land and federal land. There's nothing else there. So the brown bears come through here, and we got fish beers over there where they can go get salmon. At the end of this road right down here is the Iditarod Trail. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and work on this and see if we can't get this secured like we planned. Brock's in school, my wife's at work. Today's a holiday in Alaska called Alaska Day. You can't ever forget that there are lots and lots of brown bears and black bears. And moose. The most dangerous thing so far has been moose. They are not afraid of you. Anyway, we will get going.